Yo, look what I just won. I entered a sweepstakes online for a trip around the world and I won!
Let me see the letter. This certificate entitles you to a trip of a lifetime. You experience all 7 continents, your first destination, Antarctica. It says you don't even have to leave the comfort of your home because everything is frozen there. So forget about your worries and let it go.
Let it go. Yeah, he is. He's awesome. He's so much cool. God, no, soft.
Down.
What are we going to do? The rental cars we were just driving through the remote parts of Patagonia and Argentina just bombed out.
I know, we could tango like the great music we just heard on the radio.
Yes, we could.
Or, you know, another great dance we could do? The waltz.
The waltz in Argentina?
No, silly, in another land, down under, our next hotspot, Australia. I already got a hold of the autobus to pick us up and take us to the airport.
Gracias. De nada. Dominos.
Okay, I don't see any waltzing.
Me neither, but I do see a waltzing Matilda.
A waltzing Matilda?
Yes, just listen to their story.
Japanese
drums of Japan?
Yes, I heard over here Penny Whistle or something like it on our next destination.
I heard that there's unique instruments back in R.I.'s fourth grade class. The recorders.
Oh, how everybody misses their sounds when they're away.
There's going to be a little free will offering, and Annalise Schneider is going to play our theme music, We Are the World, on piano, while our fourth and fifth graders leave the stage, and our sixth graders come on. And you'll have some sixth graders out here taking the free will offering, and this helps cover the expenses for our regular budget camp for instruments and music and so forth. So at this time, we will have our free will offering.
Yeah.
I can't imagine a world without these things.
Me neither, but I would like to imagine the world of hate, sorrow, greed, violence, and everything else that has a negative effect on our world today.
John Lennon tried to imagine this also.
As a language arts connection, the kids, I started out this song by saying, imagine the world without blank. And you can see, as you leave tonight, their responses, and some of them were silly, and some of them had a lot of deep thought behind it. And there, in a language arts connection, again, some were silly, and some had some deeper meaning to them. So as they sing Imagine, this is their little quotes on that.
That was a great message.
Thank you.
Very good. Well, thank you for coming out on another snowy night. Go figure, it's a concert and it snows, right? But we're here and we didn't have to change the date, so that's good. Thank you to all the kids who put together, help bring pictures for the PowerPoint. They're still playing. There's a little bit left. These are the ways that these kids at RI are changing the world and making the world a better place. I hope when you leave tonight, you make that world still a better place and everything you say, do, and think about, okay? I want to thank Mrs. Wiggers, I don't know where she is out there, for putting together those yummy pancakes. Thank you, Mrs. Wiggers. And she had a lot of little elves out there. But this can't go on here tonight. Stop snapping those pictures back there. I'm getting out of it. Without all the wonderful staff, Mrs. Jelka, Mrs. Ethan, Ms. Torgerson, Ms. Jockinson, Mr. Engel, Ms. Sirwas, and so many others, Mr. Weber for letting us intrude on this space, and everyone that helped put this together. So thank you, staff. Thank you, audience, for being patient with a new sound system. Finally, huh? And we got some quirks to work out, as you heard. You can see we're running Bluetooth music. We're getting the smart world now, aren't we, here? So thank you for being patient with us as we deal with our new sound system and putting it all together tonight for the first time, right, Mr. Kurtz? All right, and on a last note, thank you, kids. Without you, this world can't go on. Oh, that's right.
We couldn't have done this without you.
Well,
we gotta thank you.
I'm not finished with this grade yet, so I'll change that to an A plus tomorrow, okay, Mr. Cook? All right. I guess so. Now, while I'm waiting for that hobo to come back, he was the hobo, I'm not really calling that. There's Katie out there, there's a little birthday girl, right? Aha, uh-huh. Not to embarrass you, but there she is. How old are you? Huh?
One.
Oh, 11. We're glad you made it tonight, because we know you had other commitments happening too. All right, and then there's a couple parents. Mitchell's mom, I think, had a very new milestone that she turned this year. I won't mention that age because I'm sort of around that myself. All right, what's this? We'll work for food. Well,
I was wondering what that said. I thought it said, we'll work for food.
It says, we'll work for music.
Aww. That's the best.
As much griping as they did about black pants in their shirts, they look kind of cool, don't they, up here tonight? Now, I told them they could get a lot of use out of this. They can sign each other's shirts later. And the point of this concert was the message and... where was I going? I'm only 30. Someday, maybe they'll remember, you know, remember that year we did that concert and we're trying to make a memory up here tonight. Oh. I got a lot of banana bread to make tonight. Or give out for a snack tomorrow. I'll put this in the teacher's lounge. They'll be dying over it, right? All right. Well, I won't keep any longer. There might be some goodies yet to take home. Thanks for bananas. Have a wonderful evening and drive safe.